I detect a memory board within the dust.
Begin your search.
Eating raw meat is dangerous. Doing so will make you sick, so be sure to cook it properly.
Surroundings, and then heal yourself.
that decision to you, Captain.
Keep an eye on your remaining oxygen. Captain, supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid. hydrated will affect your time to analyze the data.
Please synchronize your iDroid with me here. Captain, there is one item to report regarding the latest recovery.
Hang on a minute, you mind? There's something I've been thinking. The body of that Charon Corps member, the one you got the damage, he'd been shot. Needless to say, we haven't seen any wanderers with guns, meaning he had to have been.
That is unclear. All we can say is that if people are killing each other.
My point is, these incidents don't make sense. Forget it. Sorry for butting in. Continue with what you were gonna.
Getting back to the report, Captain. The data you recovered revealed the location of a wormhole transporters are devices utilizing wormhole technology, which enable instant tra-
2 points.
Unfortunately, the wormhole we can generate with this device is structurally different from the one needed. Nevertheless, this device should allow us to explore a much greater area than before, while maintaining.
Currently, all devices are offline. To use them, despite the potential danger, we should bring these devices back online in. Wormhole transporters allow you to travel a great distance in the blink of an eye. To facilitate future exploration, I suggest you reactivate this one.
I took the liberty of marking its predicted location on the map. Open your iDroid to see where this is.